We're live, lads.
Glasses indoors. What are you, one of the X-Men?
My future's too bright.
What? Nothing.
Check your microphone.
Right, lads.
Friday, man.
It is a Friday.
Cheers to Friday.
Hello.
Cheers to Friday.
Cheers to Friday. It is Jamie.
Hey,
cheers nice to Jamie.
Cheers to me as well.
What else has happened?
Can I get bigger hello, please?
Right, lads. Hi, guys. Boy, I'm tired. I really need that water. Right. It's a Friday, people are joining, it's a good stuff.
This is me, I'm Jamie.
This is Jamie.
Forgot my name, that's a good start.
Jamie's here. Say hi to Jamie.
Hi.
Who's Jenk?
Who's Jamie?
Who's Jamie?
Jamie?
Who's
works Jamie? Jamie? Jamie works like Orchid. And
see?
Yeah, he does. Okay, right, send us in your questions, boys, and Elliot is Elliot. I always thought your name was Louis for a second. No. Elliot, come say hi.
Hey, guys.
There you go. Sneak peek behind the scenes, behind the camera.
Okay. We're going to be reading out the questions as they come
up.
Right. People are joining. I'd like to start us on the note.
Yeah.
Prayers and wishes to all those in New Zealand who lost family, friends. It was horrible what happened.
Agreed.
Let's take it out.
Yeah. Sad times.
On a happy note, it's Friday, so
it's
I mentioned
Friday,
that.
Yeah.
Okay. It's a big weekend for gaming. Lots of stuff's been happening. Firstly, I've been doing a lot of gaming. Apex Legends, good game.
Yeah.
I can't win. Explain this to me. Why is it happening?
Well, basically,
stuff about hackers.
Yeah.
Aimbots and stuff like that.
Yeah, basically, hackers are taking control of the game. Like, essentially, like maximizing HP points, and people can't compete. Normal people like me are struggling big time. I just assume everyone's a hacker from now on, to be fair. But
so that's happening. Was it like 13 million people have been banned from PUBG?
Yep. And so far,
350,000 from Apex has only been out for a month. And what was the fact about like each day?
With PUBG, which has been out for a little while, there each day they get 10 million. Like
request
cases they have to investigate.
Assess.
But that
okay,
is,
let's be honest here.
That is 80% of that is literally
people
who
are sorting their diet. We've all been there, where it's a 1v1, you shot first, and then they win.
Yeah.
I think.
Why not just light up their personal inboxes that are actually sending out personal investigations because these people are actually busy trying to create
games
for
us. What's the point in that? No. So then we just decide to get them for hacking, which is always fun.
It is.
Big gaming drop week.
Yeah. That's the start. The start of a new feature on iCoolKid. So stay tuned for that weekly.
Beginning of
the week. We have some interesting news there. Basically, Division 2 comes out today.
Is that the Tom Clancy one?
Tom Clancy, yeah. It should be really cool. Basically, that's like a multiplayer RPG game where it's you and up to four friends.
RPG stands for
role playing game.
I always knew there was like two RPGs in games, but I always thought they were both rocket propelled grenade. Or RPG, right?
And it's like a third person shooter, and basically it's like a massive open world, really good, and you should definitely pick
it's
it up.
It's a quality game.
It is a quality game.
Harry Potter Pokemon Go.
Have you ever played Pokemon Go?
Yes, I have.
I got a question for you guys from a Grace. Do you play Minecraft?
Jake?
I used to.
Yeah.
Actually, having said that, I'm not going to lie to you, it was a boring chemistry lesson a couple of weeks ago.
It's no such thing.
I saw it on one of my tabs. I thought, you know what? Let's get Minecraft. So I got a little Minecraft while going, and then I closed down.
I'm ashamed to say, as an ambassador for Gen Z, I've never played Minecraft. I'm sorry. So we won't be able to answer, or I won't be able to answer any specific questions that you may
on the topic of possibly... Possibly. On possibly poor games. Back to Harry Potter Pokemon games.
Yeah. It doesn't look great. They have, like, big, like, epic sort of battles going on against, like, Dementors and stuff like that.
But it doesn't look
You're being in your local park or on the bus.
It just doesn't look good.
And frantically, you know, touching your screen. And it's not a good look. Wait for it to get, garner some traction.
And then people will know what you're doing.
Yeah,
but nowadays, if you just go to Lingani Valiosa or the High Park,
let's hope there's no voice activated features because no one's down for that.
True that. Is World Record Day?
World Record Day.
Okay, it's World Record Day, but it's not World Record Day, it's World record.
Yeah. It's inherently British, but it's something
it's like
everyone.
It's like vinyl records, not like I can throw a ball further than anyone else in the world. That's a world record. Do you get me?
If anyone lives on iTunes,
we got some sick vinyls here in the studio.
Yeah.
HMU.
Yes, on the fine.
Right.
Jimi Hendrix.
We've got a bit of Jimi Hendrix. Oh, that's from there. Yeah, a nice little bit of Led Zeppelin. Right.
Gosh.
It is quality.
Yeah, but it's quality.
We've got a bit of The Beatles.
Yep.
Quality vinyl.
And Pink Floyd.
Pink Floyd.
Mac Daddy's.
Mac Daddy's. And then these are all circles, but we've got a bit of Prince here. It's not even a circle.
So these are the sort of things you can actually occasionally, well, maybe not this specifically, but you can pick up.
You can pick up some really
like
cool
unique,
looking.
Bespoke designs.
Yeah, they're absolutely sick. Check them out! Right. That's on what day?
That is on the 13th
of April. 10 days before my birthday, which is on the
23rd
of April.
What are you going to ask for?
I don't know. I was going to ask for like AirPods, but then I realised I got new AirPods coming out, so I thought, you know what, I might as well wait.
Do you reckon they're going to do vinyls of like current music? Like you can get like a little pump or... No? Is that
I can
thing?
So much of that music.
Right, moving
to ask us questions. Ask us questions. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
That sounds like March.
Thank you very much.
March.
There was a March today.
There was.
A bunch of school kids, including one of my best mates, Rufus. Shout out to Rufus if you're watching this. They went to the Climate Change March, which was a huge thing. My snap maps were overflowing with people.
Yeah, it's literally happening like worldwide. It's like
it's
up to over 250 countries. Like,
yeah, it's huge.
It's outrageous.
It's happening though.
It is happening.
The guys
at London, though, they talk the talk and the walk.
Shout out to Blaze.
Oh, it's Blaze here.
Yeah, we've got a Blaze.
We've got a Blaze Lanfear.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, shout out to Blaze Lanfear.
You're
going to
introduce us.
Blaze.
Personally,
this is Jamie. Right.
Right.
Everyone, if you can, go follow Blaze Lanfear.
Is her last name actually Lanfear? Or is she a Wheel of Time fan?
I don't even know what.
Because there's a character in that called Lanfear. I'm just.
Can you please respond?
I'm pretty sure her name's actually
Okay.
Right. Who else has been joining that on May?
How many kids do you have? Somebody wants to know. Both
how
of you. How many kids do you have?
Well,
it's a controversial answer.
No, yeah.
It is.
Kids,
that was not slick.
That was not slick.
That was not quality. Keep them
coming,
Do you play Candy Crush? People want to talk about Candy Crush.
Again! This is the thing! I got it on my computer. It just happened to be a boring chemistry. No, I'm joking. But I do have it on my computer because I've got a Microsoft computer. Yeah. Don't get mad at me.
I really hope your chemistry teacher doesn't tune into this.
No, I got a Microsoft computer and I was going through it because I was like, on a bus journey, I was going to have my computer. That's what I'm about. And then like, it ran out of Netflix or something. I hadn't had anything downloaded. And I was like, what's on here? Going through like some French documents I had, reading through them because why not?
So somebody asked how many times a week you shower.
Yeah.
Jenk. Well.
If you had to rate, if you had to rate your personal hygiene, they want you to rate your personal hygiene.
This is a
both of you,
like behind the scenes. So
out of 10.
Can I ask who asked the question?
It was Blaze. Funnily enough,
I swear to God, I shower in appropriate amount of times a week.
That's objective.
If you want to get off this topic, I've got a really good question here. Grace says she's got a new dog, and what should she name it? It's a boy.
Jake. It's a boy. What's...
How big is the dog? So if it's a small dog...
It really depends. This is what I've done, right? If we're talking this big, you have one generic name for all goats.
Call it Charlie, one of the content writers.
No. Achoo, right? Very much alike.
Bless
the sneeze. If it's between here and here on the sizeometer, that's when you actually get to choose names, right? And then the small, we're talking like, you might as well have a wolf at this, right? This size.
Yeah.
Then they're called Woof.
They're called Woof?
Yeah.
That's a bad name.
Why?
Why not Diesel, like Nero or something, like cool then?
Nero?
Diesel,
yeah. Arnie's good.
Arnie.
My dog's called Arnie. He's big and crazy.
What kind of dog is it?
He's like a big Italian mastiff, so he's, but he's like a rescue dog. He's like a...
Wait, but you know he's Italian because he has, what, he has an accent?
Yeah, well, he goes, blah, 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 blah. He's,
witty man.
Sorry. It's late on a Friday. It's late on a Friday.
Right.
He's an Italian man.
Here's up with some questions.
Do you have any tattoos?
Do you have any tattoos?
Wow.
It would be the day I'm wearing a wrong neck, wouldn't it? I do.
Jamie has got some sick tattoos. And do you want to go through them all? Sure.
Oh, can you? I'll tell you what you do. Let's test your memory, because you did this last time. We can only see two of them here. But here you go.
Peaky Blinders.
Yep. Got no chance.
Public Enemy?
No, but that was close.
Enemy of people.
he was an enemy of the people.
Oh, that's from Public Enemy.
Goodfellas. Ringing any bells?
Yeah.
That is young Robert De Niro. I'm not sure if Gen Z are super familiar with Robert De Niro, but there you go. Big fanboy. I can't.
No, yeah, he's got a sick laugh. It's like full on Johnny Depp.
Yeah.
Class.
We got a question here for Jamie. He asked, what do you think of the other content writers, especially Charlie?
Well, I think...
Charlie asked that, Charlie.
Oh, it is. It is from a Charlie.
This might take on. I think by virtue of attendance alone, I am currently the best content writer. I call you.
Charlie, for those of you who don't know, I'll let you in on an inside joke here. Charlie's ill today, so he's at home...
He thinks it's funny, Charlie. He thinks it's funny that you're ill. That's an inside joke.
Charlie's ill today, and Charlie is tuning in. So then they're having the beef.
We got a lot of questions of when are you going to Turkey, and are you Turkish?
Yes, I am Turkish. Merhaba. Turkish. I don't know what accent that was. Yes, I'm Turkish. Merhaba. Shout out to everyone in Turkey. What was the other question? When am I going to Turkey?
How are you Turkish?
I don't know. In some point in the near future, don't you worry. It will be soon. Spring.
What football team do you support?
You didn't look at me straight away.
Yeah.
Manchester United, even though I'm clearly from South London, so I'm a glory hunter. literally just like a David Beckham fanboy, so that's my reason. Do you watch football at all?
Not really.
You don't? You're more rugby.
I'll tell you why, I'll tell you why I'm a fan of Arsenal, though. Because on the FIFA list, it begins with A. Uh-huh. So you don't have to scroll far, and it's got a good rating.
They're not a great team.
Okay, watch what you're saying.
Although, Lacazette and Aubameyang, that's an inside joke for the football fans.
Somebody's asking.
Does you liking Beckham have something to do with your haircut?
You know what, it did growing up, because in the 90s he had really long, flowy, blonde hair, and it was like a combination
of... Whoever said that, you have absolute class.
It was a combination of... David Beckham and Kurt Cobain is the reason why I had long blonde hair for way too long. But now it's just a lucky coincidence.
It's just a quiff that goes from this side of your head to that side of your head.
Yeah. Mr. Bedhead.
Something that's just happening in my school where they just started doing haircuts at school. And so then you get some properly atrocious haircuts.
Do you really?
Somebody wants to know the name of the bear on your t-shirt.
Should we say Gucci?
Let's say Charlie.
Charlie, yeah. he's quite short as well. He's got stumpy little legs.
Yeah,
so we'll say Charlie.
Yeah, let's go for that. In memory of our good friend Charlie, who happens to be ill today, as we've mentioned.
And yesterday as well. So everyone get on Charlie in the comments. Unacceptable.
As unacceptable behaviour.
Charlie's
he's
gone.
Out.
Yeah,
he's Charlie's gone.
Check your email, Charlie. Check your email.
Right, do we have the cap? The cap at?
People are asking, what are you doing for the weekend, both of you?
For the weekend, I don't have any specific plans yet, but something always comes up. I'm going to go to the gym tonight because I feel like I've been super lazy and eaten really poorly all week.
Same.
I shouldn't high five that. So I'm going to the gym, and then we shall see after that.
Nice. I am sleeping and eating and eating and raving and repeating. Eat, sleep, rave, repeat.
Minus the raving.
Eat, sleep, piano, repeat.
Eat, sleep, piano, repeat. Piano practice. Which is always fun, as one does. Give me some stuff to reply to.
Yeah.
Well, what's your favourite colour? Bit generic.
What's your favourite colour?
I don't really have one.
Sorry, I'm having a little moment.
Do you have a favourite colour?
I'm going to explain it a little badly. There's a series of really odd videos on YouTube called Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. I showed you these.
But how does this relate?
They're really, really weird. And it's like, it's probably weird. And one of them's about creativity. Mm-hmm. And it's like, what's your favourite colour? Green, red. No, it's like, red, green. No, red, orange, blue, green. Green's not a creative colour. It's not that funny. I don't know why I found that so funny.
I think it's one of those things you have to actually see.
You have to, yeah.
You reciting the script isn't that funny.
It was.
Somebody wants to know a place you've never been to, but would like to visit.
Well, for you, that was the studio before today.
Yeah, that was me.
Dreams do come true.
Tibet.
Tibet. You've been.
You've been.
Wait, no, I haven't. No.
Oh, Bhutan. You were in Bhutan.
Yeah, I was in Bhutan. Like, I was going to say.
Ibiza, because I feel like I need to actually stop being such a grouchy, grumpy old man and actually...
So the cultural mecca of the world.
The cultural mecca. Yeah, Ibiza. At least it's not Marbella.
At least it's not Marbella.
Let me ask, what's the dumbest thing you've ever done?
I imagine you have a few more stories than me. Mine aren't applicable for this chat. I've got quite a bit more life experience than Jenk, and my stories are a little bit, you know... Send me some DMs, you might get some responses. Yours might be a bit more family friendly. Just do a recent one, say this month.
Well, there's a new guy called Jamie. And
this just isn't true already, is it? It's just
joking, we love you. Can you come back to that? I do want to try and think about this, because I feel like it's quite a good story.
It's on the back burner, so don't stress.
Can you send us out with some music?
Do you want me to send you out some music?
Yeah, yes please, yeah.
Friday.
Let me just hope and pray. Let's just hope and pray there's a beanbag behind me. They're actually like, there was, but it was really close.
Yeah,
let's
I'm one of your employees after all, so let me
try. Alright, let's just do one of these. Let's try that again.
Right, this just isn't going to be worth it.
Should we take us out with some music?
Yeah, why not?
Let's! That was really bad. You come out.
Off you pop.
I know what the dumbest thing I did was.
Cool.
Basically, at school, it was an adult to be fair. Basically, at school, I just lost my pencil case, and I managed to find like a pen or a pencil. I think it's like one of those clicky pens on the ground. I thought, I need to use this pen, so I find my pencil case. So it was my one pen that I had, and I thought, you know what would be really fun? Let's just drop it down the drain. So I ended up dropping it down the drain, and now I don't have a pen to write with. So I had to like, I can't even really know what I'm going to do. But that's
so you don't have a pencil case because it lives in the sewer.
I don't have a pen because it lives in the sewer.
Oh.
A pencil case, it's whereabouts from now.
That isn't that outrageous. I feel like that's quite cool.
That is
for someone of your standing. Well, anyways, stick it on.
What song? Were you on?
Worst DJ ever.
rude. What's an absolutely quality song?
You should have probably decided this before you went live.
I really should have.
For all of your loyal fans.
Sorry on his behalf, everyone.
Oh, it looks really good.
Right, let's.
You've got all day, it's fine.
So far, next to gym.
Some of us have to go to the gym.
I don't.
Yeah, no. To be fair, I'll probably end up finding it as well.
Fair enough. Oh, that's quite a
You're gonna come
back.
Look at him, he's on camera.
Hello?
Hey. Hey.